The Graduate Research Symposium is an opportunity for both master's and doctoral level students here at Kent State University to just really showcase what work that we have all been doing throughout our time here at the university. It could be a class project that you really would like to tailor into your thesis or dissertation, and it's also a time to practice presenting that information to others.
So what happens here today is there are oral presentations of research and there are poster presentations, and these kind of parallel what researchers do when they go to professional conferences, academic conferences, and present the research. So the students are getting an introduction to that kind of professional experience.
You know, Kent State University is a public research university, and when you own that piece of research, then graduate education plays such a critical role in research.
I spend all my time in the psychology building. I rarely leave. I feel like I'm lost whenever I leave the psych department. So as you can imagine, I don't have a lot of interaction with students from other departments. So this opportunity is unique because you can see what people are doing across the different departments in the university itself.
During the poster session, you have your colleagues, so graduate students as well as faculty that are here at the university, just coming around and getting a sense of what different types of research are occurring here on campus.
During the oral presentations, there are a number of students presenting their research. There are judges in the room who assess the presentations in terms of the content of the presentations, the quality of the research.
We have a number of colleges, a number of departments, so the variety of topics is very vast. It allows us to be able to come together and support each other and see each other's work.
In 2010, there were 40 presentations. This year, there were more than 300 presentations. So the exponential growth and this kind of interest in presenting one's research and then having it judged by a body of their peers, I think is incredible for Kent State University and bodes well for our future.